this is Blacksteel 007, Wild Card, and this is just like a basic catch-up. This is the water gym, battle that I posted. And I do apologize for like the audio because the game capture card was not working correctly at the time of the water gym, so like do keep that in mind whenever the audio is like out of order. Yeah, it's a good bit out of order, and like I couldn't do anything. It's just that's how it recorded. So let's get into like the water gym one. Neto appeared in Global Town, and I'm be actually also like talking. So, okay, so I did max lightning, and I think there's the people in this raid with me. I think it's like they did pretty well. I used overdrive. The toxicity did overdrive, and then catch. I used the nest ball. I don't even know if I'm quiet or not. Quiet if it is, dude. Yeah, I'm quiet. Yeah, I sent it to box. And meal tree also. I was trying to catch it as well. Okay, I sent that one to... Okay, I skipped ahead to something interesting or to continue the story. So, basically, that's a trainer that I haven't faced yet. And... But like, I was like already over level. Level 26 versus 15. And wasn't enough. I let it keep going. Good. Didn't actually do much damage. Yeah, I skipped ahead right there, so where we can actually get some of the water gym battling in. Yeah, it gave me a lower ball. So, like, whenever I go fishing, like, for Pokemon, that's right, change into the uniform. So there's the gym mission right there, and like the sound, is just how it recorded, like with no sound. So that's why I'm gonna be kind of like talking over it, so they actually know there is actually no sound in these. Well, like if there was sound, you would be able to hear like the water. But, like, it, went, on my game capture card, went on the fritz. So basically, it's a challenge, maze, where you have to push buttons to figure out which one, does what, and, sometimes you have to double back on yourself as well. So, I'm just gonna, like, keep talking while... So there's another trainer. Welcome to help seem ready to be I think gym trainer Julia. Tadpole. Basically like a tadpole, but it's a Pokemon. Electric is effective against water and flying as well, and some other ones too, but I can't think of all of them. Yep. And then this next one, okay, yellow, then suppress the red to get past. Yeah. And then this one right here, but like you have to think about like the order as well. So I did skip to where I defeated it. Just to show the video a little bit. So, here's... Here's me trying to figure out... I pressed the yellow. And then... That went right there. The water went right there. Trying to figure out this maze. I need the red one to be right there. I need the red one. Yep, I pushed the button right there. Then Now it challenges. Okay, I'm not gonna cheat. I'm gonna go challenger. Yeah, I wanted to face off against her. Anyway, because the Bloodhound, well, it's Yarmouth's evolution. It evolves into Bloodhound. So that's about it. And I defeated that trainer. And then it did actually take me a while. I press the red one right there. And then press the blue one. Then it did like that. Then. Hey, wait. No, that's not the way. I press the blue one again. Red one again. And then I try pressing the blue one again. Wait. There's some. I'll go back that way. Try to figure it out. Okay, that's there. So I can't go that way. Still trying to figure it out. Yellow. Okay, I pressed that yellow. Okay, so they activate each one, so that's the blue one right there. So I can't go that way. And so the blue one's blocked right there. This is very tricky. I can't go that way. And like this is very tricky, and I can't. Really, because that one's blocked. Wait a minute, wait a minute. That actually works, for all of them. So let's see. No, that's a blue one. I got an idea. Okay, so. Okay, so the blue one's right there. Okay, I got an idea. Okay, hit the blue one. Hit the red one. Now that's. Is that like that way? To hit the yellow one. But like, no, that ain't right. Because I can't go that way or this way. Because it's not too. The way it is, blocked my path. No, that can't be right either. So, hit the red. So, pass up the yellow. Hit the yellow. Well, that can't be right. Because it blocks my path. Right there. I know what time it is. Okay. Hit the yellow. Go that this way again, then hit the red, now the blue didn't want me to pass, so here we go again. No, not the blue. There's any. Wait. Yellow. The. All of them, yeah. It does pretty much all of them. So, I need to turn. Think I might have figured it out right here. Let's see. Why do I keep on going this way? That's just me walking around and thinking. I was thinking trying to get the yellow, but that didn't work. My plan didn't work. So that was incorrect. That's an incorrect move on my part. So, I'm actually trying to figure out that maze, and no, that's not the way. That's not the way either. So, hold on. Here's something interesting. If you press there, you can just go on that side, pass up the way. Then, press where? Then press the blue. Then, up here and you actually completed the challenge. It was actually pretty easy. Like my Pokemon didn't get hit that much anyway, so it was actually pretty easy to take it on anyway. So this is like the water gym, and let's see what happens. And the audio is not back on the media yet, cause this is like the gym leader. But sorry about like the sound. She's trying to sync my Pokemon, but she didn't feel like a treat whatever she does. So Goldeen, so it's water. Think Justice gonna be good against that one, cause it's a Bolt Hound. So Bolt Hound is pretty easy. Yep, Goldeen sank. I mean, well, fainted. Okay, so I'm gonna keep it because it's no fish almost, so it's water again. So electric moves are gonna be super effective. And it fainted. And then this one Pokemon, it act absolutely wicked. This is gonna get this gem. Wreck this gem. Okay, so she sent out like a Dreadnought. Basically, it's just like a tunnel, but this one's water and rock, I think, dual type. So it's water and rock. So Bullhound, Gigantamax the Bullhound, and then she's gonna flood the stadium and make it an ocean. She's Dynamaxing hers as well. So that's just one big Pokemon, that's all. Just Dynamaxed. So that's about it. And Lightning is super effective. So all you get from us. I hope you can take it. And of course, water didn't work that well against electric. Anyway, so it can take a hit. You're not gonna. You need to try something different. Because the max guys are not gonna work on me. Anyway. Here. It is. And we actually won this gym. And. Charm. Funny. A fairy type move. Nope, don't want to learn Charm. Yep. And now that about to continue to see victories, Gym Champ, you have an incredible spirit that may be to beat the champion. Of course, I'm gonna take him on. Yeah, it wouldn't be any fun. Otherwise, okay, searching around. Okay, so Gym Leader Anissa, please take this commutative TM. TM 36, you put the world So basically, Whirlpool is a team. And a water uniform as well. So, and a war badge. So I can catch a. Hey, what was his league called? Oh, yeah. So I basically go, I was trying to find where the restaurant was, because it's so hard to find. It's pretty hard to find. Yeah, I thought it was that way, but it wasn't. No, that's not it. That's not the way. Oh, Mary. Trying to find the restaurant. Oh, there it is. Okay, let's go. Anyway, in here. And continue the story a little bit. Still, that's about your recent victory. Oh, you are invited too? You don't know it yet? That's great. Come, please, be seated. Yeah, I am trying to read as fast as I can, so. And, oh man, it's a seafood town. Naturally, if one's going to eat it, the obvious choice is local curry. Everything is delicious. How does Professor Magnolia go? Quite in depth to her, you know. She's the one who figured out how to unleash the power of the vision, so use that power to Dynamax Pokemon. We would have never been able to create Dynamax Band. She was saying there's still so much we don't know about Dynamax. It's causing her some worry. She even made me take a power spot detector with me when I started traveling. Power spot, that's the device that allows me to discover the power spots. Locations that emit galore power and allow command to Dynamax. Like hearing Professor Magnolia, it's so weird though. Only there was something I could do. And yeah, maybe good for you to visit the vault in Himmel. Leave the key to unlocking the secrets of the Dynamax. And the history preserved there. Chairman, I will arrange a meeting with Sunday. I believe it's about time we get going, Chairman. I had to speak. To get, I suppose it can't be helped. Something this evening. There's no time. Like the present. In any case, I bid you farewell. So, does he think he's doing me a favor? He's right, that vault would be a good place to look for info on the legends, but you got no problem about yet, dude. Small feet. You're entering 79 without yet. Put that into your TM's pocket. So basically it's So basically she's right, mate, you got both the grass patch and the rock patch by now, right? In that case, both. Well, I'll share a little tip about the leader Kabu. Well, yeah, he's holed up in now and gone mine to undertaking some special training. Yeah, you can't take him on in most of. He's zip right over there. Looks like. So, we have to head to Glom Mine number two ourselves. Let's go. What all the fuss is about. Okay. I don't mind too right there. Yep. Here we go again. My heel up because I know my Pokemon are gonna be you again into Tangle. If you feel sorry about my Pokemon. Into level opponents. Not in the mood to do anything. Let's see if you. So, Miss. You start me. Sure, yeah. It's. Can see what I'm jamming with it. You're trying by trying to bead. Yep, defeat him. Not him. So I decided to let you in. Alright. Oh, so that's the way you upon me, it seems. Take back my words. Now we like to eat a chance of completing the gym time. Please let me say, here, I'll give you this something. You really tried. Easily caught. Delete card and the next card. Sin stars. Okay, my partner. Rico Francis. Rico sent out Coco. Effective. Man. Yeah, tail whip. So. Speedos. It's just effective, it's not super effective. So come on. Fight. I keep on using rapid spin. Bite and took him down. Okay, so, yep, and then, after this trainer, I kinda skipped, getting challenged by all the other trainers, then skipped into defeating them, and, like, all that Pokemon, so, you're challenged by, yep, the worker. Defeat that one in a Pokemon battle. Another one. So. And then. Grip Claw. That's a. Item. That's a. Pretty cool. Yeah, I was kind of reading it right there. So that's why it was solo. And then Team Yo shows up. Excuse me, mate. Sorry to bother you. You want to talk part of the gym chat. I hate buttons when someone... What the bell against you? Well, I ain't used to it anymore, so... I'm by the door and handy. And be showing up late pretty soon. Jungle. We're in the middle of a conversation here. Yeah, and can't you see the hop the train? We'll be an next champion. So we got a joker here, eh? It's so funny, I forgot to laugh. You think I'm joking? I'll prove it then. And I think it about with you. We're definitely in some laugh. Let's take them on together, steal the button. Yeah, let's take them on. To us, we're in the Ultimate Championship. Is that what that means? See, team down. See, kids, the gym challenge. Jay, you better be not yet be yellow. Let this kid us to come. Waltzing up, but hey, I just want to kid one at a time. You're a champ, but Team Yo Grunt and Team Yo Grunt. Yep, and they got defeated. Yeah, yeah. Are you gonna yell at us? Cause we up in yellows. If I use my own, I have had a better chance of winning. Probably not. Like, I'm just like that good. So, yeah, so I took them on. Oh, Mug's the champions, but guess that's what you get when you're but it's not useless. Don't tear me out, but we leave quietly once we're beaten. Hey, Sunset, that's my rival for you. So, where could Kubu have gone off to? Keep going, he's probably deeper into the yard. No, that's not what I want. Anyway. It's a Gigantamax. Yeah, it's a Gigantamax. And sorry, there's a dog walking in the background. And she just like keep walking, I'm guessing. Yep, it seemed it's an opponent was lying. So basically, and then defeated. Yep, the trainer got defeated. Man. And like, I found rocks good against rock and earth and all that. So, water's actually good against rock. I didn't know that at the time. Yep, it was pretty cool. So, and then I end up stepping on like a Pokemon, like a trap Pokemon. It's like a almost like a trap, like a if you step on something, it almost looks like a Pokeball, like sticking out. So. Probably why it was such a tempting trap. And then U-turn, I got U-turn as well. So it was pretty, actually easy. Was pretty easy. So and yeah, you learned U-turn as well. Thanks you for helping out with my chain team, y'all. Say some hard at work. Good to scamper. Give all to somebody else. Team pet munchin. Oh man, he's the one to eat the pot, top gym leader. Yep. He's the trainer that I always read the end. And still the most of them. I just train it right to the last moment so that I can guarantee the perfect match when I face you, gym challenges. Specialize in fire type Pokemon. Fire type Pokemon, I got number two are the perfect opponents to train against. Yeah, that's true. Oh, it's getting late. Just go straight once you're out of the mine and you'll reach your mother's stoke. Okay, go rest at the hotel and make sure both in top condition. Come on, Coco, it's time for you to head home. On home to Amix. There, go. We're gonna be on fire tomorrow. I remember you talking about Kaboo. You said a lot of gym challenges give up because they can't beat Kaboo. I'm getting all fired up too. So basically, we had a call her from before instance. Yeah, on the job. But now, my idiot, and now I'm some say come down around him, go be ready because it's some fun. So, let's see, pretty much the end right there. That's pretty much the end. And this is Blacksteel 007, the wild card, saying peace out, y'all. Peace out, homies. Peace out.